Words can build us, or words can collapse us. According to my imagination, I like to share to you my put-downs. The communities are my inspiration for this. Age limitations, parental rating systems, and viewer discretion is advised. Warnings can stop a juvenile from enjoying what they enjoy. There are once-in-a-lifetime events that juveniles cannot participate. But the once-in-a-lifetime event closes itself before reaching legal age, thus ruined lives for juveniles. Policies that require permission from a parent or from a legal guardian can destroy enjoyment for a juvenile because a parent or a legal guardian can overly void permission, thus psychological destruction to a juvenile. End user license agreements are as if you were against your will to obey every rule in the contract. It is as if the Israelites were following every law according to the Old Testament. Intellectual property notices are in the end user license agreements. The word slash synonyms slash word forms permission sounds slash sound like profanity to me. You tried to ask for permission and the result is void. It can be overly void. And your feelings are in pain. And you have broken dreams. If the author gives you permission, the author can rip you off by paying royalty fees. Paying royalty fees is like gambling for success and for hope in school or in business. It does not matter who owns the trademarks, the patents, and the copyrights, because we are God's property and because we are God's caretakers. It is a myth that you need money to be successful and to receive hope. You cannot put a price on hope. Tools for weights and for measures have an end user license agreement. They state, not legal for trade. Authorities are adding heaviness to people. The tools for weights and for measures can contain honesty. There are products that state not labeled for retail sale. If I was a vendor, how am I going to make money for a certain product when this notice is in the way? The word slash word forms that people hate the most is slash R prosecution. The word slash synonyms slash word forms prosecution is slash R in post-it notices. The word prosecution is a metaphor for death to me. You can imagine that good communities have gone bad. I hope that you understand my psychological language in this editorial.